Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Two Toe Tags Metal Reviews, and today we're going to be reacting to the brand new video from Till Lindemann for the track Steh Auf from his upcoming solo album, which I think is coming out in November. I knew nothing about this. Like, this is just a surprise to me that I didn't even know he did solo stuff and he's got an album dropping.
Well, he has a solo album that came out a few years ago, which is actually pretty damn good, if I remember correctly. It's got some pretty good, some bangers on it. And yeah, this video dropped a few days ago. I did see it in my timeline, but I didn't click on it. So this is going to be a nice, fresh reaction for you guys. But I think it's going to sound pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, knowing him, he probably like has a lot of the sound behind Rammstein. So I feel like this will be in line with that.
I'm imagining something pretty crazy or kooky to happen.
Yeah, so. It's Till. So let's jump right in. Nice. Safety pin through the eye. Recognize that guy. I'm not sure where from. Red tin is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Red bleak.
Okay, then.
What the fuck? I mean, it's Till Lindemann. Like, what else would you expect than everything you wouldn't expect? I mean, you know, I think the end, they caught him. But because he looked exactly like the other guy, they thought it was the other guy. And then just peeled off his fake beard. And he's like, oh, whoops. Wrong guy. And also, it kind of felt like they were on one big trip and the drummer was trip-sitting them. That's yeah. That's kind of the idea I got from this video.
Did you like the song?
That was a pretty rad song. You know what? It's like kind of upbeat. So it kind of, to me, felt like if Beast in Black had Till Lindemann as their singer.
Yeah, I can see that.
Which is pretty rad. Like, let's be real. That's pretty cool sounding.
Yeah. Yeah, it was very synthy, which is cool. But yeah, nice upbeat. Yeah, I dig it.
It's just kind of bumping. Like, it's good. And I'm excited for the album to come out because it's going to be more like that. Mm-hmm. It'll be a really interesting album, especially to contrast with Rammstein's album that came out this year.
Oh, yeah.
Amazing album, by the way.
Yeah, I'm down for that. And that's November.
Yes, November something. I want to say it's the 22nd, but I'm not too sure.
Yeah, somewhere around the 22nd, 23rd.
Anyway, that's all we got for you guys today. Remember to like the video if you like it. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Comment, tell us below what you thought of this song. I'm TV Fish.
And I'm Vile Self.
And we'll see you guys later.